Margaret Hamilton in 1969, standing next to listings of the software she and her MIT team produced for the Apollo project. According to Hamilton, this now iconic image was taken at MIT in 1969 by a staff photographer for the Instrumentation Laboratory for use in promotion of the lab's work on the Apollo project. Hamilton, now an independent computer scientist, described for MIT News in 2009 her contributions to the Apollo software. "From my own perspective, the software experience itself, designing and developing it, evolving and watching it perform, and learning from it for future systems, was at least as exciting as the events surrounding the mission. There was no second chance. We knew that. We took our work seriously, many of us beginning this journey while still in our 20s. Coming up with solutions and new ideas was an adventure. Dedication and commitment were a given. Mutual respect was across the board. Because software was a mystery, a black box, upper management gave us total freedom and trust. We had to find a way and we did. Looking back, we were the luckiest people in the world. There was no choice but to be pioneers." Thank you.